can get through this. So there'll be a shuttle bus program.
How often have you ridden the Red Line, sir? How long have you ridden the Red Line yourself?
I have ridden the Red Line, I would say, out of my 53 years of life,
okay,
my 50-plus years of whatever it is in Quincy, I went to high school on the Red Line, college on the Red Line, law school on the Red Line. I went to work on the Red Line all the years that I worked in the city of Boston. I continued to take the Red Line, not on a regular basis. Not on a regular basis.
Yeah, your car.
Because I may have to be in Boston at 10 a.m. in the morning, be back to Quincy at 1 p.m. in the afternoon, be back to Boston at 3 o'clock in the afternoon, and then back to Quincy for a nighttime meeting. Folks, so this was the question, and I ride the Red Line quite a bit. My children ride the Red Line every day to work and to school. And if it doesn't work, I hear about it.